KHD, can I please, 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 please get it?
No.
Come on, please. I really, really want it, please.
No.
Why not?
Because it takes too much money and it's not even out yet.
But I really want it. Does anybody else feel like me? Where you really want something and you can't get it? Please? This is gonna be tough. Hey everybody, it's Tech Dad HD with my special guest in the house.
KHD.
KHD is here. And why are we here today? What was so?
Today we're gonna talk about the PS5.
The new PlayStation came out today. Did it come out today?
No.
No, they just, unveiled it? They showed it, some videos. What it's gonna look like.
Mm-hmm.
Are you excited for it?
Yes.
You think you're getting it?
No.
Can I get it?
No.
Maybe I can
I'll
get it.
I'll think about it.
Okay. Maybe I'll get it for my birthday.
Me too.
No, actually, it's not gonna be out on my birthday. Maybe for Christmas. Right?
Yeah.
What games were there? Spider-Man. There's a basketball game. There was. A bunch of different games that we're going to show right here in the background as we're talking, because we were excited to see it. It is a really sweet design, totally different from the PlayStation 4. Controller is a little bit different. It's white. Everything's white in there with a little bit of black and blues. Do you like that color? Or do you like to see like all black, like a matte black or something?
Both.
Or maybe like a blue color, like your shirt.
Blue.
That'd be cool, right? So, this thing is what you can put a disc in, or it's all digital, so you don't have to have the disc player, right?
Yeah, so both of them. So there's two different kinds of them. So there's one with a disc place and another one with no disc place.
So like you just download all your games to it?
Yeah, but no discs.
No disc, yeah. See, it's good in a way, but it's bad in another way, because if you have little guys or maybe dads that like to play video games and they buy the disc and they might lose it, right?
Or scratch it.
Guess what? It ain't gonna work no more. I mean, we had an issue with that with Xbox One, right?
Mm-hmm. So that's why you need like no disc.
So if you get no disc, you download it and it's there forever.
Mm-hmm.
But it takes up, doesn't it take up space or anything in your PlayStation or?
Yeah, it does.
So like you gotta like download some.
If you have too much games, so if you want a game that you really, really, really want, so you have to delete one of your games that you really like.
So that's a bummer. But I guess if you have a lot of storage on your PlayStation,
yeah, you can get lots of games.
Yeah, that's good. Or you just say you can't get a lot of games. You're just limited to the amount of games you get,
mm-hmm.
right? Yeah. Until you beat it.
Same thing with my Xbox One.
Yeah.
I had lots of games I really liked, and then I got one more game, then said I had to delete a game.
Oh, man.
Same thing with my Nintendo, too.
Yeah, it's all of them are like that. Even like our phones today. Running out of space. Anywho, so this thing is going to be coming out, I'm guessing, in the fall. And the price of these things, do you know how much they're going to be yet?
Mm. I think $1,000 because
no, it's so expensive. I hope not. We need to take a loan out for the $1,000 PlayStation.
I wish it was just $79.
$79. I think what I've seen a couple leaks out there has said $499. Then I've seen one like $700, $800. So maybe the $499 might be the disc one. Maybe. And the all digital platform might be a little bit more expensive or, swap those. I don't know. But pricing, I really don't know what they are yet, but I know it's going to be a little bit higher than the PlayStation 4. Everything, prices are going up, so we're used to that now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. If you did get one, what would you be really excited about?
So, I'm going to tell first what I would act like. So, if I saw it, I would just put it on the ground and I'd say that I'd run all around, jump the couch, and jump different roles and everywhere, and then I'll just kiss it.
Okay, you heard it from KHD's mouth. What he would do if he got a PlayStation 5? Okay, that sounds fun. And KHD, can I? I mean, look at this thing back there. Can I please, please get one? Okay, two thumbs up. Make sure you smash that subscribe button. And we want to thank you for watching. This is Tech Dad HD with KHD. We'll see you guys next time.